Just going through Nam Cat remixes. Nam Cat. American Nam Cat. This is gonna be a long video now. Okay, I've made you sit for a minute and I'll let you do it all for me.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us and penetrates us and binds.
Yeah, penetrates you. Double penetration!
Now, let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend. And where you come from.
I saw part of the message you...
I seem to have found it.
Okay, this is going in the links. Yeah, but you know that mind thing I talked about last time? How the fuck do you make a mind? Okay, that's enough. Oh, Bollywood version. I get it, it's basically the same song of Bollywood dance, smooth jazz. That goes on for 40 minutes, so... Russian Nyan Cat! And it's got different shit as well. It's got vodka in its hands. Links to all of these down below. Nope, it's on Smosh, though.
Спутники — это летающие в космосе лаборатории, разведчики науки во Вселенной. Полученные данные говорят о том, что животное хорошо перенесло воздействие ускорений при выводе спутника на орбиту и длительное состояние невесомости. Эти исследования послужат основой для разработки средств безопасности для полета без
космоса.
My only knows how did they capture a rainbow of its ass? Young Catman. I'm gonna have nightmares for a week now.
Captain, I'm sorry to disturb you.
Yes, number one, what is it?
An incoming message. Code 40.
Jonathan fucking said some beyond belief.
This is an emergency communique. It is not to be discussed with fellow officers unless deemed absolutely necessary. There will be no computer record of said transmission.
Understood.
Proceed with voice print identification.
Picard, Jean-Luc, Captain, USS Enterprise.
Voice print verified.
Mexican Yan Cat. El Yan Yan. I know you're badass when you do it. Real William Johnson, oh hell yeah. Yeah, just skip. You can just watch Pat Phantom watch on the internet. I can watch this all day. We'll pick up this list next time. Now the rest of this video is going to be Duke Nukem. You want not to see due to copyright. Yeah, I'm smart now. But you'll get to hear him. It's basically like a gameplay reaction to the end. Duke Nukem Forever. Look, it's better than Batman Forever. That's how you start off again.
This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
I don't know about a turd you can pick up somewhere. Now I'm just going to empty his bladder.
That water's cold and deep too.
Duke, you look retarded when you jump. Now, where's the toilet so I can go pick up a turd? I'm just gonna go and throw it, people.
Alright, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three.
Turd burglar. Trophy.
Prophet?
Right. You ready? One, two, break.
What the hell? No. Come on, no. This is disgusting.
Wonder what that achievement was exactly for. Trophy, as I call them, because I am. Bring on a PS headboard. I heard about an execution where you punch somebody in the jaw, but as you punch them, you set off a gun and it kills them. Yeah, I'm just gonna rub this all out, all your hard work and draw a dick. That's my. That's anyone's go-to answer. When you can't think of anything, draw a dick.
Oh man!
I'm rubbing shit out. I'll rub out the block and leave the cock door.
That's genius.
And you're just sending all your guys out. You're going to get them killed. You need to send Nukem at it. I was on a demo site, and I drew the sickest diagram of somebody pissing on it. And it pissing.
Oh, man. Good
plan, Duke. After. What?
Check out the red marker. It smells like cherries.
Small line. And my
oh,
cock.
Man, that is. I mean,
Operation
I
Cock.
It, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least one of his balls.
I just drawn a dick, man. Who wants to die today?
Oh.